got something to say to all the other radio stations.
No matter how hard you try, you can't stop us now.
It's my boys from New York City, African Bambaataa, Renegades and Funk. Right here on Fresh 105, baby.
Fresh 105.
Renegades of this time and age. This is time and age for Renegades. Renegades of this time and age. This is time and age for Renegades.
Planet Earth kept going through changes. Then the Renaissance came. Times continue to change. Nothing stayed the same.
But there were always renegades.
Like T. City Bull,
Tom Paine,
Malcolm Martin Luther King,
Malcolm X.
They were renegades.
Yes, the renegades.
Of that time and age.
Mighty renegades.
A hand clap.
J-A-M. Back to you.
right here, baby. I done drove y'all ass all over the Vice Beach. Hey, we just left the Pack Jam at the Malibu Club. What it's called? And we worked the house. Y'all stay tuned for more hot joints right here on Fresh 105, baby.
Fresh. Funky fresh. Fresh. Funky fresh.
Run DMC, this was the biggest song in 1983. Y'all just don't understand. Vice City, Vice Bitches, Club Malibu. I'm going there next. Let's go.
Play at your own risk, girl. Play at your own risk. without your love.
Like good and evil.
Now what freedom that I gave you, you abused.
If you want my love,
girl, you got to know.
I gotta share something with you. You know, there are people out there, we're not gonna call their names, you know, they're claiming that I'm very insensitive to my audience, and the fact that I'm obscene and I say shit on the radio that people just don't fucking like. Let me tell you all something, some of you dick eaters out there, some of you lawyer motherfuckers who don't have anything else to do in life, go fuck yourself! I'm gonna say what the fuck I wanna say on this motherfucking radio station, and if you don't like it, turn the fucking dial.
It's Fresh 105.
You have been playing at your own risk. Right here on Vice City's number one radio station, Fresh 105. Bitch. Hey, check this out. Here it is, the brand new Egyptian Lover. Hey, them boys from Cali, they doing it big with this electronic sound here. This thing is crazy. Yo, Egyptian Lover, right here on Fresh 105.
Egyptian lover, baby.
Radio station. Let me tell you one thing. Oliver, you could try your fat ass hard out and try to buy this bitch. You can't buy it because you ain't got enough fucking money and you got enough nuts to buy this bitch. Yo, go suck a dick. You can't buy this radio station because I'm on it and it's Fresh
105 featuring Luke.
Oh!
Fresh 105, Vice City's number one radio station. Cause we are the best. Y'all stay tuned for more hot new songs right here on Fresh 105.
Fresh 105.
Uh-oh. Them boys from the Boogie Down Bronx is up in here. Man, Parrish. Y'all just don't understand how we doing this. Vice City. Let's go, man, Parrish.
Cool Jonzun from the Freeze Force crew. I came here to say a deaf rhyme for you. About the Boogie Down Bronx, it's a one of a kind. It's the place to be. It's a state of mind. About the guys out here, they really are cooking. It's that gold. Stay in reality, so listen close, and you all will hear about the devastating body rocker of the year. One young man born to be an MC, the only one to rock you with a guarantee. Because I dress to impress, guaranteed to be a hit. I walk down the street, the girls are jumping on it. I got the ladies on my left, freaks on my right. The ladies follow me all through the night. Because I'm the one with the action, the king of satisfaction. To my rhythm, there is a chain reaction. Goes up your back and comes down your spine. And when it hits your head, it's gonna blow your mind. And if you're from the Bronx and you hear the sound, come on everybody, boogie down, boogie down. In a swimming pool, I like a R to the A, the U and the L, pushing more power than a Duracell. And like the M to the A, the N and the Y, the hip hop master that you can't deny. So check out the beat and listen to the sound. And if you're from the Bronx, just boogie down.
Fresh, the original.
Fresh 105, yours truly, Luke. And I'm sitting up in here. My request line don't sound like that. My request lines sound like people want to have sex, phone sex, all kinds of sex.
Turn the party out, bitch.
Name and what would you like to hear?
Yo, my name's Earl. Can I speak to one of the dynamic three?
Okay, hold on. Hello, the request line.
Hi, my name is Joanne. I'm from South, and I'd like to talk to one of the dynamic three.
Yes, Charlie Prince.
Hey, Charlie Prince, on your request line, I would like to know your name and your zodiac sign. Say what? You a Scorpio just like me, and I'd like to let you know that I'm nasty. If you give me the chance, would you fly, girl? I bet you any amount of money I can rock your world. Because when I'm in the mood to get things done, the hotel is the place we can have big fun. And if it doesn't sound right and you don't agree, let's go to my house, cause I got the key. I don't have a water bed, and the reason's why, because it's not necessary, don't need to lie. So if you wanna be my girl, you must come correct, and you might be the girl that I would select. Cause I'm the heavens above, but known to be the prince love. When it comes to meeting me, you do have to show.
Hello, the request line.
Dynamic 3.
Yes, MBG.
Hello, request line. Hey, pretty lady, would you like to be mine? Come walk with me, I'll do you no harm. But hypnotize you with my love and charm. But if you is a problem, I'll do better than that. I'll shuffle you around in my Cadillac. Cause I'm a grand priest, I'm a masterpiece. When I sweet talk you, baby, I just won't see.
Hey, let me say something. I got to say something. I got to get some shit off my chest. It's too much goddamn carjacking. It's too much fucking robbing. It's too much stealing. You bitches done lost your fucking mind out here in Vice City. What the fuck is going on with y'all? It's too much of this shit. Hey, Vice PD, what the fuck y'all doing? You're sitting on your fucking ass. Hey, that's a public service announcement brought to you by Luke and Vice City's number one radio station, Fresh 105. We having a good time in Vice City, right?
It's the jam.
Rockmaster Scott, request line. Right here on the number one radio station, Vice City.
I'll be a freakazoid. Come on and wind me up.
Getting ready to take you to the pole position. It's the perfect song. Say something.
I'll be a freakazoid. Come on and wind me up.
Fresh 105.
Fresh 105.
Fresh. Watch out, sucker MCs.
I know y'all like this one here, Vice City. Fresh 105. We playing all the hot joints. Hey, you know what comes out at night, huh? Ain't that but some freaks, some hoes, some shows. Hey, Whodini.
Come out at night. Freaks come out at night. Freaks come out at night. Freaks come out at night.
Discos don't open till after dark, and it ain't till 12 till the party really starts. And I always had to be home by 10, right before the fun was about to begin. Crowds of people lined up inside and out, just for one reason, to rock the house. But in the daytime, the streets were clean. player. You couldn't find a good freak anywhere, cause
the freaks come out at night. The freaks come out at night. The freaks come out at night.
Freaks come out.
The freaks come out at night.
Now when freaks get dressed to go out at night, they like to wear leather jackets, chains and spikes. They wear rips and zippers all in their shirts, real tight pants and fresh mini skirts. All kinds of colors running through their head, and you can just about spot a freak anywhere. But then again, you could know someone all their life and might not know they're a freak unless you see them at night, cause
the freaks come out at night. The freaks come out at night. The freaks come out at night.
The freaks come out.
The freaks come out at night.
Jumping, the place is packed, and when the crowd's like this, I'm ready to rap. But before I could buzz around on the mic, freaks are all over me like white on rice. Freaks come in all shapes, sizes, and colors, but what I like about them most is that they're real good lovers. They do it in the park, they do it in the dark, but most freaks are known for breaking hearts. You can never tell what a freak is thinking of, and you may never catch a freak without at least one glove. They don't walk, when they step, they strut. Nine times out of ten, they drive you nuts. So take my advice, you don't stand a chance. Freaks are so bad, they got their own dance. So if you wanna live a nice, quiet life, do yourself a favor, don't come out at night, cause
the freaks come out at night. The freaks come out at night.
Hut, hut, hut,
the freaks come out at night.
The freaks come out.
The freaks come out at night.
Hut, hut, hut,
the freaks come out at night. The freaks come out at night.
Hut, hut, hut,
the freaks come out at night.
The freaks come out.
Fresh.
Fresh 105, Vice City, your boy Luke.
Hey,
let me say this here. Ain't there some freaks riding all around Vice City? They just doing it in the park. They doing it in the dark.
Home of hip-hop, electro, and beats. It's Fresh 105, Vice City.